Ladies and gentlemen, then put your hands together for Nutty Noah!
Hello! I would like to do a magic trick with a volunteer from the audience. Is anyone out there brave enough to help me? You, come here now. Come this way. Come this way, give a young man a big round of applause. No, not that way. I've got 12 minutes. Come on, hurry up. Goodbye, you're the family entertainer of the year. It's your fault. Come on, jump up here, and introduce yourself. What's your name? Elliot, come and take a seat there, Elliot. I'd like to do a magic trick with you, if that's okay. I'd like to perform the oldest magic trick. It's called the cup and ball routine. How old are you, Elliot? 13. If you're 13, you might be able to tell everybody here why they call this trick the cup and ball routine. Any ideas? I'll give you a clue. It's because you've got a cup, and inside the cup you have a... That's right, Elliot, but I lost the ball, so today we're going to use a tomato. It's okay, we can still do the trick. The tomato goes there on the case. Have a look in the cup, Elliot, and tell me, can you see anything in there? It is completely empty, although it's a bit smelly. But the tomato, Elliot, that goes into my pocket, so it's gone. The cup goes down on the case, but we can make it come back by using your magic powers. So with your finger like this, Elliot, tap the cup on the top and you will make the tomato reappear under the cup. Did you use your magic powers? And there is only one thing to do, guys. Please give Elliot a big round of applause as Elliot, you lift up the cup to reveal the tomato! Yeah. What are you doing? I didn't say a potato, I said a tomato! No. Concentrate. Tomato, not potato. Yeah, very funny. Now concentrate. Come on, give it a tap. Okay, did you use your magic powers? Good boy. Did you think potato? Me! Good boy. So let's give Elliot a round of applause. This time is Elliot. You lift up the cup to reveal the tomato! Yeah! Why are you doing this? Are you trying to sabotage everything here today? Look, Elliot, if you get it right this time, all the lovely kids will give you a big cheer. Isn't that right, guys? Oh, and the mums will too. Isn't that right, mums? Oh, and listen to this, Elliot. This is beautiful. And all the magicians. Yeah. Wow, that's really good. I was expecting it to be like, oh. So come on, Elliot. You've got to look around you on this fella. Give it a tap. Now listen to me. You didn't think pumpkin, did you? Good. Pineapple. Good. Peppa Pig. Good, because I can't get Peppa Pig in there. Although I could if she was mushed up into a little sausage. So there's only one thing to do. Big cheer is there. Elliot, lift up the cup to reveal. Yay! You did it! Oh, Elliot, I thought we were going to be here all day. So I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do a magic experiment with you. Elliot, I want you to tap the cup, but when you tap the cup, I want you to wish for something that could appear underneath the cup. And maybe when you tap the cup, what you wish for will appear underneath. So go on, Elliot, give it a tap. Wow, did you make a wish? You did. Well, then there's only one way to find out to see if your dream has come true. Lift up the cup to reveal your surprise! Oh, Elliot! What are you doing? Don't touch it! Put that down, Elliot! Is that what you wished for? You pooed on my case! Oh, I got it. Ah, oh, now that's a poo-tito. Elliot! I don't know. Well, you did make that lot appear out of nowhere. So, Elliot, if you stand up, I think you deserve a prize for helping in the show. Do you like a prize for helping? I don't normally give this away. But seeing as it's you, maybe you'd like the potato. You want it? I was going to say, the joke. Although, it is a Maris pooper. Alright, I'll tell you what, what's your favourite colour, Elliot? And what's your favourite animal? Great, there's an orange dog for you. Now, clear that way. Oh, get off! Anyway, play your pen, Elliot. I don't know, but my ukulele. I love my ukulele. There it is. Oh, beautiful. Hey, has anyone here ever had anyone say to them, don't draw on yourself with marker pen. You have it. Brilliant. A few of you, if you've had it, you know why they say it. If you've never had it, the reason why they say it is because it never comes off. Been on there for months. But this isn't mine. I'm just borrowing this from that lady over there. That's why it's so hairy. But anyway, you don't want to look at that. So to cover it up, I made a t-shirt. Although actually, I like to call it a knee shirt. If I put it there, suddenly it looks like a little bald man. You say, hello, bald. Hello, baldy. Look at that. It's a little one, big one. Anyway, so don't stare, don't stare. Anyway, he's a little bit shy about his baldness, so he likes to wear a bit of cotton wool as like a hairpiece. You ever tried that? He's not nice, he's not talking to me. Okay, anyway, and when he's dressed like this, I like to call him Neil. Yeah. And if I put my arms through the sleeves, here's one of them and here's another one, suddenly Neil, well, you know, he kind of comes to that. So, let me introduce you to the one and only Mr. Neil Kalele!
Thank you. The next award is the Family Entertainer of the Year Award. It's been contested up and down the country, with the final being held here in Blackpool on Saturday. And that award goes to none other than Nutty North.
Thank you very much.